it is a very porous material. Water often gets in there, and if you can block the ingression of water, you're ultimately protecting the steel rebars that are contained in every concrete structure.
So this experiment is a three-point bend test, and this tests the flexural or bending strength of the material. And you have these two support beams, and this one down the middle will supply a force directly down the center, and it'll tell you the flexural strength of the material. These are just a couple of the samples that we made for some of the tests that we do. The way ours works is the samples contain little microcapsules that have a healing agent in the core. And when a propagating crack ruptures on the microcapsule, it'll release the agent and it'll react with the constituents that are already inside the concrete, and it'll form a product that will heal the crack. I'm definitely a science person growing up, always interested in chemistry in high school. Usually when people ask me like what my major is, I usually start off by just saying engineering. And then they go, oh, what kind of engineer? I go, oh, chemical. And they go, you're a chemical engineer? And I'm like, yeah, it's something I'm interested in. These cubes are what's used to test the compressive strength of the material. I think being an engineering student has definitely given me a different mindset. I took a lot of math classes, I took a lot of physics, and those programs are kind of, this is the problem and this is the answer. Where in engineering, I sort of feel like every problem has a solution. Even if it seems hard to obtain, my mind sort of tells me, no, there's a way that this can be fixed, and it really does induce this creative person in you, and you really think outside the box, and that's definitely a change I've noticed in myself after joining the engineering program. I think some of the pluses of the engineering program here is that a lot of the departments do collaborate together, and even with departments outside of engineering, like I said, I've worked with chemistry students and mechanical students, and even I think the ocean engineering program has a special benefit because we have the Bay Campus. It's really been like a good feeling that my success and my work has all paid off. You may be seeing self-healing concrete in 10 years, so it's exciting.